Joe and Ben, I'm out here and it's absolutely freezing. As you can see, the snow is still coming down. That's pretty much been the case all day. Now I've got my yardstick with me out here to measure just how much snow we've accumulated. Let's see, it looks like we are just under 6 inches. That's pretty consistent with what Joe's been forecasting all along. So it's perfect weather out here for a snow fight, but not much else. Now, we want to remind you to stay safe on the roads. Don't go out unless you absolutely have to. It's a pretty powdery mess right now. I mean, I couldn't even drive to work today. I had to get a lift into the station. So whatever you do, just stay safe. There's been a lot of reports of accidents coming over our scanners. So, and then hopefully you've also had a chance to stock up on some groceries. As I'm told, another storm is on its way this coming Sunday. So we'll tell you more about that when we come back. So for now, in Horseheads, Candace Cole, WENY News.